right. To expect policemen are not going to react like other human beings. Otherwise, they ought not be policemen. If you are going to say that, well, policy running high, I reacted like anybody else, then you ought to have a job that everybody else has. We would assume that you have been trained and you have the temperament that is different than anyone, than the average citizen, which is why, unlike the average citizen, we give you a badge and a gun that is sanctioned by the state. Everybody else doesn't have it, because the assumption is that you've been trained and you have other skills there. Just like if I go to hear a preacher, I assume he studied the scripture at least as well or better than everybody in the congregation. If I meet a lawyer, I assume he knows the law better than people just sitting in the courtroom. We should be able to assume police have the training and the temperament different than others, or they ought not be policemen. Let's go to Asim in Connecticut, line 5 on Sirius XM 126. Asim.
Yes. Good afternoon, Brother Vincent Sharpton.
Good afternoon.
Listen, I don't know what to say after your last response, but you were just perfect. Because anybody who's trained, you cannot have those kinds of excuses. And I'm not going to go through it because you just did it so eloquently. But there was a caller who said, when they said, raise your hand, put your hands up or something, and he did. If he puts his hands up in the air, that really meant he wouldn't be able to shoot anybody. And they did not ask him to drop the firearm. And I know it sounds simple, but some of these cases are probably less sophisticated than we think. This was a case where he answered his command, and if you try that in the mirror with nothing in your hand, you won't be able to shoot anybody. And one of the reasons I'm saying that is, you know, I spent 6 years in the military, and I'm also an NRA certified firearm instructor. I'm telling you that this case is a lot simpler than people think.
I agree.
This was murder. And thank you for your response.
All right, thank you, Asim. We're going to stay on it. Let's take a break. Coming back for Exhale Friday. Let it out, let it out, let it out. Don't go into this holiday weekend with your opinions inside. Don't be mumbling at the radio or swearing at the TV. Let your feelings out. 1-877-532-5797. Be right back.